Hey, thanks for picking me. I've got a lot of respect for Hellmouth. That being said, he's pretty easy to manipulate. He likes to set traps. So all I need to do is avoid them, and maybe set a few of my own. If he gets too far out of line, well, I guess we'll find out how thick-skinned he really is.